trick called Burn Notice. I want you to watch carefully. You watching?
Mm-hmm.
All right. So what we're going to do is we're going to start off with one of the cards. We're going to get it from the top. And it's going to be the King of Hearts, okay? So I'm going to set the King of Hearts right here, right in front of you, so you can see it, okay? What we're going to do is we're going to give the cards two cuts, just like that. And another good shuffle up, okay? So far, pretty fair, right? Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. All right, from here we got the King of Hearts. We did a cut, two shuffles on it. Next one, we did two cuts and two more shuffles. So we're getting good mixes here. We don't want to make you think that you're not getting your money's worth here, but this is going to be the card that we use, the Three of Spades, okay? We're going to take the Three of Spades right on top of the King of Hearts. You see it? And place it just like that. From there, I want you to concentrate, and I want you to touch these cards for me. Place your hand over it. Just imagine they are heating up. Can you feel the heat?
Mm-hmm.
You feel it?
Yes.
All right, go ahead and remove your hand. Look what happened. The heat from your hand. Turn that card over. Melted the Three of Spades right off. You know where it went? Yeah, flip it. Right to the back of the King of Hearts. What'd you think?
Wow.